Good evening. Today we are going to learn how to do leg waves.
Starting arabesque, bring your leg forward and back. Forward and back. Now this is what the whole thing looks like. And reverse.
That's the first kind, and now I'm going to show you how to do an alternate kind on the floor.
So you start with your legs parallel. You're going to bring one forward, and then the second one is going to come forward while the other one goes backwards. Bend your other leg, bring it forward, the other one goes backward. Bend your leg, forward, backward. Forward, backward. Forward, backward. Forward, backward. And then you can do it really fast. And do it to the other side.
Thanks for watching.